Do you like the video? Support Sunny Day Yes, Game of Thrones No on Patreon. Big bad baseline sound. Big bad baseline sound. Big bad baseline sound. Big bad baseline. Big bad baseline sound. Big bad baseline sound. Big bad baseline sound. Baseline sound.
Hi guys. I am Sunny Day Yes, Game of Thrones No. Welcome to Season 2, Episode 17. This one is on the ghoul guy Mario Yes Cat Mario No's commentary on my girlfriend's commentary on his rant on Sunny Day.
That's because my show never turned out bad at all.
I agree with you, Sunny. Time to get going.
Well guys, it's my third anniversary. And regardless, fuck the intro. And nobody cares about your intro. Now fuck off. A nightmare.
What the fuck? That is a terrifying insult you did.
It's not terrifying.
So, lay off with the Vyond-start rants immediately.
I have the right to do Vyond-start rants.
Well, apparently, according to our calculations, Sunny Day Yes Game of Thrones No stopped doing Vyond-styled rants in summer of 2022. He is not doing any kind of rant in that style again.
Oh my god, this show sucks.
Well, in my opinion, Sunny Day Yes Game of Thrones No and I like that show.
Correction, this show sucks.
No. That show rocks in our opinions, and our show is getting a reboot.
I bet this show would be very awesome, but it turned out bad. Dude. You do realize that it turned out bad. It did not turn out good.
No. My show did not turn out bad, and it never did turn out bad. It turned out awesome and always awesome.
Show involves these and they like to go on failure adventures.
Oh! Give me a big fat threat!
Sunny is stupid. I bet if you ask her, is the sun a planet or a star? She would say that the sun is a planet. There was an episode where she's about to cry. Ha 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 ha.
No!
She fucking deserves it for having a shitty show. Rox is terrible at skateboarding. Blair is terrible at track of every appointment. Doodle is a terrible dog. If I saw him in real life, I will feed him chocolate.
The cool guy Mario Yes Cat Mario No, you do not feed dogs chocolate. That is dog abuse, and you can go to jail if you do that.
Fuck your pigs, nigga!
Oh my god. Why did you roar at that user?
He played that clip with the N-word.
Oh my god. He should know it is racist to say that. Also, we are going to do commentaries on his videos.
That is what we will be doing in October.
And Timmy? Well, nobody gives a crap about him. Not even 1, 10, 100, 1,000, neither infinity. Also, Silvergate, you should be ashamed of yourself for making this abomination. The animation is boring, the songs are lame, the theme song is gay, and the characters like to have sex at night, smoke pot, eat poop for dinner, drink pee when the air thirsty, go to school naked when it's time for their school to begin, wear diapers as their underwear, and jack off when they're bored.
Ew.
You are really nasty.
No!
Got cancelled in 2020.
No!
How about yes?
No!
Do you know who likes this show? Thomas, the Looney Tunes fanatic, 1998. He made a salute on this show, but I respect his opinion. But do you know who hates this show? Me. And Christmas, yes, Sunny Day, no. For Christmas, yes, Sunny Day, no. He made a rant on this show, and it's his number one least favorite show of all time. Anyways, Sunny Day sucks, and so does Little Charmers. And if you like this show, I respect your opinion, but if you bash my opinion, there'll be serious consequences.
Newsflash.
Wait. I'm gonna skip that part because that's opinion bashing. Sunny Day, end of rant.
That rant sucked. He threatened to feed Doodle chocolate.
Hey, you suck dicks!
Which he shouldn't have done that. Anyways, that will conclude the commentary. Goodbye, everyone.
Fuck the outro.
And you as well. Anyways, goodbye and have a great day.